Murare minista w'ubuzima wa mwiri Susan Nakumicha nianete matamu ma utongoria wa ministry yo kuri minista mweru w'ubuzima wa mudegitari Deborah Barasa uria wayukirie utongoria tariki inyanya mweri uyu wa kanana thwake kwitithio akinena utongoria Nakumicha ugiete ihinda riri kana ihinda riari rito kuri we riari hindi ya mugomo wa marigitari wa thikũ 50 na ithathatũ kiambiriini kia mwaka uyu thutha wa kwanirira ndundu njeru ya maminista president onekanire gũikia nja Nakumicha hamwe na maminista angi
graduates from Kenya Medical Training College, over 15,000. Then last year, over 22,000 graduates. I think that is a good place. And we are also able to operationalize a minimum of 12 Kenya Medical Training Colleges that had been constructed but not operationalized. So on the front of human resources for health, I really want to appreciate that. And the fact that I left when we had just put in place a presidential task force. I'm not sure if it has started work or not. It has started. Oh my goodness! And that adds on to my the good things that I'm happy to have done. I assure the country that I will build on the solid foundation that you, my sister, has laid, and I will continue to acknowledge the great work that you have done to drive the government's UHC agenda to deliver quality health care for Kenyans. The work in strengthening the primary health care and the strategic shift from curative health to promotive preventive health is for me one of the things that stands out that we should also continue to strengthen as the foundation of the UHC.